Hey everyone, it's Tim here, and today I'll be reviewing Codova, which is a QR code generator, but not the default generator that we are aware of. Codova allows you to also create what's behind a QR code like this. This is a page created with a QR code. When people scan it, they will see this page. This is another page, for example, that's created with Codova. This is another page that's created. So you have all these different kind of pages that you can create and then render a QR code like you're seeing right here. You can show it to the audience. So this is what you can create, what you can sell to customers and more. So I'm going to do a full review in case you're interested. There is a link in the description where you can find more information about the pricing, some coupons available. Also in my YouTube description is the software that I'm using to record my review if you're interested in that. So make sure to check out the links in the description. And for now, let's dive into this and let me show you what Codova is all about. So right now I'm logged into the dashboard and it works really simple. The first thing that we're going to do is creating a new project. So I click here on create project, and from here I can give this a title. So I'm going to do review, and here you can choose from a dynamic or a static page. Static is with single and non-editable elements, but this is the most interesting part. So I'm going to hit continue, and from here I can start building my page. Now you can also choose from templates, and that's in the template section here where you can see those templates. Now I'm not sure if these are in the upgrade or not, but you can see the templates, and those are also that I just showed you in the example. You simply click on preview here and then you can see a template here and that you can edit and modify. In this case, we're going to have a clean one starting from scratch. So let's say I want to promote my latest reviews. What I can do here is I can copy this link address from YouTube, for example. I go to this builder and I'm going to add a YouTube video. So I simply go here, I drag and drop the video element in here. I click on the video element and I'm going to paste my YouTube URL in here, and boom, there you go. There is my YouTube video on the page. Now you have a lot of elements to choose from. So you have image, text, podcast, countdown, video, button, form, subscribe, logo, email, phone, separator, map, carousel, Skype, WhatsApp, mobile app spacing, and social follow. And then also we have advanced elements like AI assistant, product feedback, menu, PayPal, and categories. So I can build my page. Now let me quickly show you what I create. So for example, fast forward, this is what I created here. So you can see my latest reviews. I've added a text element. I've added my video here. I added a buy button for the front end and the special bundle. And as you can see here, it's a quite simple page, but it's pretty cool. I also added an element subscribe to receive my latest reviews. Here is a sign up form. And then at the bottom here, I also added my social media icons. Now, as you can see, I changed the background. You can do that in here in general settings. So you can say the background, for example, of the body color. And you can say, I want to have this gradient like I did for dark purple to pink here. You can change that, or you could do radial or just a color background. And this is how you can create your page. Now, let me show you a few examples of these elements in here. So this, for example, is a coffee shop example. And here you could have a showcase. So when I click on this coffee drinks, it will open. I should show this on my mobile phone. Actually, I already have it in my list here so I can show the published version. And here you can see when I scroll down, I can go to coffee drinks, and this will open the menu of coffee drinks with the pricing, etc. Now this is a template, as you can see, but you can add your own products in this menu showcase. So you can add that into your design. So if you want to add a showcase, you simply go to the advanced elements here, and then you pick the menu, which you can drag and drop in here. There you go. And from here, when you click on this, you can change all the elements in here. So you can add here the photos, you can add the description. You can also upload your photo in here. So when you click on this plus button, you will be able to upload your menu, etc. So this is how you can add all these elements. Now, for example, when you want to write, you can use the AI assistant here. You can put that in here. You click on it and you can use the AI writer or use the AI image generator. So in this case, I'm going to write a little piece on top of this page. So I'm having check out my latest software product reviews on this mini review page, and I'm going to let it right here. So it's generating the content for me, and boom, there you go. Only thing that I need to do here is I need to select it and change the color to white. Looking for an honest and detailed software reviews? Look no further. Check out my latest mini review page where I share insights and opinions on the newest software products. So you can add this to your page. Now you can drag and drop all these elements and you can see in detail on the sales page what all these elements are. I'm just going to show you quickly how easy it is to create your page. So you could, for example, also ask for feedback on your page, simply drag and drop it in here. And then once it's in here, you could also configure the whole feedback form in here. You could ask for a star feedback, as you can see here. You could do an audio feedback as well, where they can record audio. You can do a video feedback where they can record themselves, and all of this on a page. Now, let's say your page is ready. First, you need to save your page in here. And then the next step is here where you can generate your QR code. Now, there are all different kinds of patterns that you can choose from. So, for example, if you like this one, you select it. You can select the borders if you like to have a fun one like this. And then the mark center, you can say, I want to have something like this to make it unique. Then you choose the colors in here. So let's say I want to have a dark purple color. I can go to here, I choose dark purple. I can choose the border color. I could choose the eye color. So let's say I want to make the eye blue, for example, or maybe I want to make it yellow. Let's do yellow. And then I'm going to click on generate preview. And now you can see this is the QR code that I can use. The only thing that I need to do is click on publish. And now my QR code is published. I can download this QR code here, or I can go back to all my QR codes. I can also embed this on a website with an iframe, or I can simply go to the demo page. And here you can see the page that we just created with Codova. And that is how simple it is to create these QR codes. So it's not only QR codes, it's QR code with a page that you create so that you redirect them to something that you've created. Now, you can also go to the integrations here. So it has integrations with GetResponse, ConvertKit, Sendio, and Zapier. And also when you go to the settings in here, you have the option here to create workspaces. Now, workspaces is pretty genius because when I click on create new, I can say, for example, client B, and then my workspace description here is also client B. I can upload an image if I like to, and I can create a workspace. Now, what this will do is when I go to my dashboard here at the top, look at this, I can switch here between my workspace. So when I go to client B workspace in here, I go to my QR projects and you can see it's completely empty because this is a workspace that I'm using for another client. So I can basically switch between clients in here, between workspaces. And as you can see, this is the other workspace where you can see the QR codes. Now more in the settings here, when I go back, you can also add here workspace team members if you have access to that. So you can create a team access for some of your team members so they can work in your account. And you also have the option to add a custom domain as well so that you can all brand this on your own custom domains within a workspace. And that's basically what Codova is all about. It's a cool platform that allows you to create, generate QR codes. One thing, by the way, which is really missing about this product is that you can generate QR codes that redirect directly to a website. So in this case, you can only create those QR codes with a project. So like I'm editing right now, you can only create those pages. So right now there's not an option to redirect them directly to a website or to an email address or to a Wi-Fi address. That is possible in the future. I reached out to the vendor and I say, hey, this is truly missing inside this platform. And he said to me, we will implement this after the launch. So you know that upfront, if you want to create that as well, it will be implemented after the product is launched. And I understand them because they don't want to take the risk to make the product unstable because of adding extra features on launch day or a few days before the launch. Now, again, in case you're interested, make sure to check out the link in the description. If you have any questions, make sure to ask them in the comments below. And please hit a thumbs up if this video was useful. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't done yet. I do a lot of similar product reviews. And yeah, hit that notification bell so that you get notified each time I upload a new review. Hey, thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Talk soon. Cheers.